Oh, thank God you're there. It is so good to hear your voice.
Hey, how are you?
Not so good.
Doctor wants to do a craniotomy by the end of the week.
Dad is gonna lose his business, I think. And Mom said she actually thinks she regrets marrying him.
It's been great. Oh, and on top of it all, my mom's nurse hates me.
Wait, why does your mom's nurse hate you?
Who knows? It's just some jackass from high school.
Well, what's his problem? You need me to come down there?
I don't know. You know, nothing. He's married to Gwen.
Gwen, you're Gwen.
Well, she's not my Gwen anymore.
Right, so?
Well, no, yeah, but, oh boy.
Look, Rebecca, don't worry. Nothing is gonna happen. I don't feel anything for her anymore, okay?
No, just put that out, please, and just call me a little later.
Okay, Rebecca, I didn't mean to...
No, I'm fine. I need to get back to work.
Okay.
Okay, I love you, bye. John, oh my God. I haven't heard from you in like 2 days. I've been worried.
Rebecca, I just saw Gwen. I went over to her house for dinner. Her and her husband, he was there. And, okay, honey, I'll just tell you, she kissed me.
Okay, so you kissed her?
No, she kissed me. Whoa, no, major difference.
Major.
Hi.
Hi. So don't ever hang up on me again, okay?
No, I won't.
Okay. Oh.
Wait, how did you get here?
I took a cab.
How far is that?
Far.
Wow.
Oh, what are these?
I was thinking maybe some wallpaper from the baby's room. I read somewhere that babies like contrast.
They're beautiful.
I missed you so
much. I really missed you. Oh.
How are you feeling?
My ass is really sore. Oh.
What?
Oh.
What is it?
Oh.
Is it a kick?
No, it felt like a stab.
Is that normal?
I don't know. Oh!
Oh, my God.
Ooh.
It's from being in the car so long.
I don't think that's what that is. That's not helping.
Okay. Is this real?
Ooh. Well, it feels real.
Okay.
Oh!
Sorry.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah. Okay.
It's okay.
Their vitals are good.
Their vitals? Did you know we were having twins? And you didn't tell me because...
It was the same day when we found out about your mom.
I'm gonna get some air.
Marry me.
What?
Marry me right now.
Now?
Wrong for all of us. I know there's a number of people here today that are wondering what we're going to do without her. But,
John, your wife's going into labor.
No, I'm not. No. No, I'm fine.
John? You sure?
I'm fine. No.
No, okay.
Oh!
Becca.
I'm so sorry. Oh, okay. I think I might be fine. I think. Oh!
No, you're not.
Oh.
Excuse me. We're having a baby. Where do we go?
That's the next building. Go down the hall to the right.
Down the hall to the right. Excuse me. Okay.
Wait! You can't all go.
What? What do you mean? I can't go.
John!
Sweet John. Oh, you want to get a
room? Okay. Me too.
You're not supposed to tell me that.
No, it's gonna be okay. You're gonna do great. Here we go.